Hey, afternoon. Thought I'd enlighten you to what's been going on with our situation today. Gonna keep it brief. We are in Home Depot's parking lot trying to install our propane system for our fridge and stove. We gotta give props to DJ, Teresa's friend, for coming and helping us out and teaching us how to install this thing properly so we don't get poisoning or blow up or anything. So me and Tyler have been running copper pipe the length of our bus, and Silas is up installed a few pipes, but he's tying down our bikes, so, because we need the back deck now for propane tank storage. Corey's in his bunk, doing what Corey does best, and, here comes Ty. I'm gonna go back to work.
Flame on!
Matt has created fire!
So now you have stove. I just keep the windows closed when you go to light it.
So right now we're at China Rose picking up our very first allotment of grease. And we're going to find out very soon how this stuff burns. But before we hit to New Hampshire, which is where we're headed next, we'll be driving all night. We're going to grab some grease and go.
What does it look like?
The only thing I think about.
Get all the kinks out.
Yeah, it's pretty kinky stuff.
First tank sealed.
I don't know if that's sealed. Actually, it just keeps spinning.
It's a lot of grease.